going to do a little video. Just some flips over there. So I'm gonna put the dogs in so you guys can see. Then the nails will slip out and then this will fall. I was thinking of the word collapse, but then I'm like, let's say it's a word. Okay, so let's start with Andrew's pose. Wait! Let me go.
Okay. Can I go again?
Into Peter Pan pose. So, go into runner's pose. Set your legs up. And you're in goddess. And let's get this little piece out. And so from here, you're going to grab your strips and you're going to swing your legs back. And you're going to go through this hole right here. So I'm going to demonstrate. Mia, my dog is stuck under the table. Okay, so this right here is Peter Pan. A little turn for you guys. That is Peter Pan. And I just hit something. And you can also go into a flip from here. So you just go forward. I like hanging down like this, but I'm not gonna do that in that video because I stay down for a while. Okay, and now we're going to do infinity loop. I'm just doing some simple poses today. So you're gonna start back here. Don't swing. Okay. So you're going to face the back, grab your left wing or strand. I call it a wing. Then you're gonna whip your right leg out. Then put your hand through. What? Can you open it?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it for Mama?
Mama.
Infinity loop.
You're full of it.
Say bye to my dogs. Mia, come here. Say bye-bye. Don't look at me, say bye to them. Fido, say bye-bye. Go, lazy doggo. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Bye.